that hip waist apart, I want you to, thank you.
I want you to be aware of where the indentation at the top of your leg meets your butt, and I want you to make that indentation deeper. Pull your belly button in and up. Close your rib cage. Now bring your hands down by your side. Make your hands strong. Now imagine you're in the second grade and you just walked into the nurse's office and you want to go home and tell your parents you grew 2 inches. Now lift the top of your head. Feel the contact points between your feet and the floor. Be aware of the space around you, 360 degrees. Breathe. Open your senses to include the sounds in the room. Stay tall. And God bless you for standing up. Okay, if anyone else has questions,